And then another blunder, ruining his position and leaving himself defenceless. The abbot suddenly leant forward and upset the board. The two contestants sat stupefied.
"There is no winner and no loser," said the abbot slowly. "There is no head to fall here. Only two things are required." And he turned to the young man. "Complete concentration and compassion. You have today learnt them both. You were completely concentrated on the game, but then, in that concentration, you could feel compassion and sacrifice your life for it. Now stay here a few months and pursue our training in this spirit, and your enlightenment is sure." He did so and got it.
The first story in this collection is Iron Rods.